Whenever I prepare for joint replacement surgery, I always clean the foot as it can be a source of bacteria. I'll scrub it with alcohol and Avigard, and then I'll use a ChloraPrep on it. Next, we're gonna cover it up with a stockinette, and then we'll wrap it in Coban, and that does a pretty good job at keeping bacteria out.